26 years and seems like I've just begun to understand my